Free, I see the exit. Nice work with that light trick.
Anytime. Looking forward to seeing what you found.
Sir, it really wouldn't do to chip the paint on the bat cycle this quickly.
I'll do my best. Oh no.
All right. Okay, lab notes, formulas, financial records, research into hearing loss, human experimentation and trials?
That looks like cash payouts to volunteers.
I recognize some of these jerks. They're all known gang members.
So Langstrom was doing medical experiments on criminals.
You're crowding me.
Miss Gordon. The Hollow imaging system is back online as of this morning.
Perfect timing, Alfred.
how sweet your setup was, Babs.
It's ancient, but it'll do for now.
You and Master Bruce are the only two people in the entire world who would consider the Belfry systems ancient.
While researching Langstrom, I also called up all we've got on our party crasher.
Talia al Ghul. She was a match for Master Bruce in more ways than one. Her presence in Gotham is concerning.
So is the fact that she torched her old man's body. We sure that was Ra's al Ghul?
His DNA was all over the weapon she left behind.
I wonder why she didn't take a chance and use a Lazarus pit to revive him.
Well, Batman would just find Talia and ask her himself.
Good thinking.
Yeah, I can double-check Talia's kunai for trace materials that we can track.
You should also hit the streets, find out if anyone had any beef with Langstrom.
Sweet. Time to bust some skulls.
There's new information on the board.
I can't get over what Talia did to her father's body back there.
Good riddance. Going in a Lazarus pit once is hell. Who knows what a thousand dunk would have done to him.
So you think it really was a show of mercy?
Oh, she was putting on a show, all right. But I doubt it was mercy.
Dr. Langstrom was into pretty wild stuff. I wish he was still alive. I'd ask him what the heck he was thinking.
I heard Montoya stuck it to Commissioner Kane back at the police station.
Yeah, why do you think Dad liked her so much?
Because she was fiercely loyal to him.
No, because she wasn't afraid to call people on their shit, including him.
Thank you.
others tell me that the...
Physical and mental preparation go hand in hand. Here, we can train the mind to prepare the body. But it requires deep focus. Let go of your self-doubt and focus on my voice. Some enemies will see an opening and unleash a flurry of attacks. But with the right counter, you can put them on the defensive.
What's that?
Hold up!
You're ready to move on. I'm proud of you, Dick.
Who's faster than a speeding bullet now?
You're down. Sweet dreams.
Nightwing? Really?
Thank you.
Well, guess that's done.
Langstrom was murdered recently. What do you know about it?
Wasn't me! I didn't have nothing to do with him getting pinned to the wall. Man, now I won't get that super hearing he promised.
Got it.
Someone help me!
The media has you vigilantes all wrong.
Part of the job. Just glad you're safe.
We're on the clock here.
You're done.
Anyone? You still out there?
This is the best.
What's going on over there?
Nightwing, here!
Relax! Let him go!
Keep the heat on him!
All right.
He's faster than
I know you had dealings with Kirk Langstrom. Who wanted him dead?
I don't know who burned the dock. His
don't
research
worry,
was top secret. Even my boss didn't know I was doing work for him. Dick, maybe it was just an accident.
Belfry, bad news. Gotham's criminals know as much about Langstrom's death as we do.
We'll figure something out. Also, we know where Talia is. I'll send the coordinates.
Perfect. Thanks. Belfry, I'm almost at Talia's location.
Good.
Pretty sure Batman told you that you and your League weren't welcome in Gotham, Talia.
I'm not their commander. They cast me out.
Hard to believe leadership of the League isn't hereditary. You're saying you didn't get the job after you asked Ra's?
My late father insisted Bruce would be the next head of the League, despite his refusal. Since that ill-fated duel, all the League can agree on is carrying out Ra's mission.
Why would Ra's kill his next in line? None of this makes sense.
I agree. It was an irrational whim. I warned him the Batman would be his downfall. But repeated exposure to the Lazarus Pits breaks down a subject's mind. Eventually, their true self is erased.
I know you, Talia. You could have used your father as a puppet if you wanted to. There's something else here.
Consider it a logical choice. A painless end for him and closure for the League. And for me. Now they want me dead.
Why don't you just move on then? Take a vacay in Fiji. Leave Gotham.
I have other matters to attend to. The funeral was tasteful. I'm sure Bruce would have appreciated it.
Leave him where he is. You still haven't answered my question.
No, but I can ask you one. Why would an apprentice to the Cowl break into the morgue? I know you weren't following me.
It's an ongoing investigation.
Ongoing? Left behind by Bruce. I wish you the best of luck. You'll be needing it soon. Because once the League regains its footing, Gotham will be in its sights.
This isn't good. Belfry, Talia's got something going on.
Surprising, but also not. Is that why you didn't ask her about Langstrom?
I didn't want to give her any leads.
Let's keep it that way. Belfry out.
Hey, there's something you need to see here at the Belfry.
What's up?
Got a message from Harley Quinn. You gotta hear this.
Harley? That's not good.
I never show mercy. I'll take you out.
Find him! Wanna see what you're made of?
Come on, tell me what I need to know.
I don't know much, but I'll tell you.
Thank you. Give me a hint.
Okay, I'll talk!
Just what I need to know.
Thank you.
wary in there, sir.
Good. Wonder what happened. Hey! Hey, someone took her out over here!
Try this hold.
Surprise.
They just keep coming.
There's a vigilante here!
Going. Oh, oh, you're washed up, Nightwing.
Oh. Get out of my way.
That's another one down. It's like they want to get hit.
Track, I see a vigilante. Clip him. No.
Looks like we have some company!
That's that. All that's left to do now is to take out the trash. No need to get up.
Ah, punk! You asked for it!
Oh, is that it?
Stay down.
Eat this!
Nicely. Ah, crap.
Chase him down!
Bring him down!
You guys know you don't have to fight, right?
Hey, we got a match!
We're fighting them.
Get out of here.
They're trying to run!
Another one down.
My family's already
lost enough. It's over. You're safe.
You saved me. Thank you.
All locations.
Time to leave. So Harley contacted Batman using, I don't know, a homing pigeon and a USB drive? And that's how we got this video? Babs, help?
Do we think it's legit? Bruce never talked to me about it.
When Bruce worked with criminals, he didn't exactly keep us in the loop.
Yeah, it's not you, Tim. But it's also not crazy to think that Harley made this up.
Just play it, and we'll know.
Hiya, Betsy. Been a while. It's weird, because I heard a rumor that you were dead.
Oh, boy.
Anyway, I got what you wanted. Hope that ain't what got you dead. So come visit me at Blackgate. Oop.
Wait. Hasn't Harley Quinn been out of Gotham ever since, you know, her ex?
Killed me? That what you meant? Rumor has it she did some government thing. Went straight-ish. She's got something.
Then we go find Harley. Now.
I added new intel to the board.
Do you think this Harley thing is really worth following up on?
Harley may be out of her mind, but it's a brilliant mind. She helped a lot of people before she got a...
You could visit him.
I could what?
He went to yours when... You could visit his grave.
You haven't.
I'm not the one staring at the... You know. Sometimes
you're an idiot, Grayson.
What Talia said about the League is concerning. If they really are...